In this session, let's take a look at how the program global area looks in a shared server environment. In a shared server environment, users share the same server process. So, the user global area, which is part of the program global area, is moved to the system global area, leaving the stack space within the program global area. That means in a shared server environment, the program global area will contain only stack space. That is the only difference from the dedicated server environment. Okay?